Stop messing with his face.
We want to just get him a new woman to live.
Oh,